Okay, hello everyone, welcome to Maddox Man. My name is Maddox Man. So today we're gonna play some Batman Arkham Asylum. And the thing is, I need to play and finish the challenge mode in this game. So I'm gonna try to do that with you guys, and by doing this kind of a video, I could also make my comeback to YouTube again. So yeah, I didn't forget about that. I'm sorry guys. Like, I actually feel really bad about it. Because the thing is, I actually had to do really important stuff, and if you want to know what it is, it was about my college applications. I was dealing with those, so because of that, I just like stopped making YouTube videos, because I'm just like, the thing is, like, I'm not like an ordinary person. I'm like ultra lazy, extremely lazy. I'm like the laziest person that you can ever see. I'm basically fucking Garfield, but the human version of it. Okay, let's see. Okay, I'm trying to see. Maybe like... Ooh! Potential danger in here. Ooh! I'm so lucky. Oof. God dang. Come on, boys, he's just one man. One man dressed like a lunatic in Arkham City. Go get him. No. Fuck. Hobo. Oh yeah, I can beat these guys by going behind them. God dang, man. Compared to Arkham City and all the other games, Arkham Asylum is like the slowest one. But I don't blame the developers for it, because this game was, back in the day, looked like it was like real life compared to the other ones. And to be honest, like, even in 2019, it still looks good. It looks better than Mortal Kombat X, for example. And it was like Mortal Kombat X. Is a, oh my god, okay, okay, oh, so Mortal Kombat X is a game made in like 2015. It was made in like the same time that they made Arkham Origins. Not Arkham Origins, actually, Arkham City. I don't count Arkham Origins as a Rocksteady game. Okay, oh, he hit me, by the way. I have to check something in the recording options. I'm sorry, guys. Nice, okay. Okay. Oof. And that takes skill. Oh my god. Okay. I can beat this guy. He's not here. Come on. Oh no! He got me. Oof, 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 oof. And boom. I think there was the last part. Wait, did I finish? To be honest, I don't think Batman cares about it, because he's the type of guy who feels bad because he can't kill the criminals, because it would make him a criminal. I think he won't even stop Joker about that shit. I can't even speak English. Fuck. Okay. So let's get real, guys. All right. Is that I feel really bad about not making YouTube videos, but it's one of those things where I have to take a break off of when I have to deal with other stuff. If I actually earn money off of these videos that I make, I would have actually like continued doing it. But right now I'm focusing on game development, and because it's my dream job, I don't want to stop doing it and consider being a YouTuber. And even though if I wanted to at this point, it's not the type of thing that I could take a risk to do, I guess. Yeah, it's not something that I could just like move on easily and change my life. Maybe if I get, like, obviously, by the way, more views and subscribers, that will make like enough money for me to like live my life and like be a YouTuber. Maybe I could like be a YouTuber and study at the same time. It will make my life like 1,000 times more easier. But right now, yeah, because of my background and because of where I came from and because of my like economic state, I think, yeah, it's not something that I could like do right now. Maybe in the future, but right now, I have to take breaks sometimes. So that doesn't mean that I don't love you guys. That doesn't mean that I want to make videos. That doesn't mean that I don't want to make videos. That only means that I don't have enough opportunity. That's all. So, in one day, I'll promise you guys, if I do that, if I become a better YouTuber and live my life off of this, I'll replay this video for you guys again. I won't forget about this. Just trust me. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.